양프로포즈하게 어디 하이 뭔지 아니 미나 나왔으니까 타나는 함니 듣고 하고 요 맞아 맘바도 지
Today, we have got an incredible guest with us in the house. We want to bridge the gap of our lives. And we have Ugogo. We want to talk about basically just this divide of how we are meeting guys now on like the internet. But how did you meet
umuntu wakho? Ngibona le nto yenu ingase right. Because animithi nabo with face to face.
Yeah.
Nibabona kulama
socials.
Ma social medias. Thina ke masikhula abantu bethu we didn't have this social in. Thina be kunama we communicated ngama
letter.
Love letter. I profoundly love you. That's the way we used to propose. So thina ke mina masikhula and then azange sithandane sisinabo 16 years 17 18 upwards because at the time we were ubu hard futhi ukuthi ungathi uthandana nomuntu and ubu feel like guilty mawufika endlini ungathi bayabona ukuthi somebody proposed to you so they used to hide these things nabo labafana they really respect sikhula sonke sirespecta singafuni ukuthi into zethu
umthole kanjani
uphumele obala
umthole kanjani pho umkhonyana
so umkhonyana besisonta sonke
yalala
and then nasisonta siyesontweni hayi bengibona nami ngimbona and then neighborhood besingasikude nalakhala bangema shop avele ayo makhona kulawo mashop
that's right
azongibona
yes.
And then nami ngazi mangidlula nje hayi ngimbulise nje ngidlule kanti yena ngaphakathi la uyasha kanjani then isonto maluphuma hayi sizohamba ngathi siyaxoxa sixoxa amavesi
imagine the DMs of today well then was a Bible verse
come on
what do you know about that
the Lord's word
I love and he love iphuma khona lapho umuntu sithole esontweni then I was uyabona ke uyadibana nayo emashop uyangipropose ke uthi hayi kunjani mina nawe singathandana nami ngithi ku yo abazali bami bazothi bazongishaya ngoba abazali kuqala bekuthanda ukuthusana phela bathi ukuthi ungathi basinevebe if a boy touches you
pregnant
you are pregnant So they used to tell us that if a boy touches you, you must come and tell us.
Wow.
So Max fika lozo fika lapha ngithi mhlambe bangibonile makhonini. Ngifike ngesikhaliso ngithi usibani banongithathile, ngibambile la. You know these things abazali. Ay, nathi thina we used to sirespect asisaba and ngoba besingazi nokuthi what is pregnant ngoba besingazi ukuthi i-pregnant udibana nomuntu kanti angithi besazi ukuthi akulali umntwana uza ne-airplane inside the suitcase if they didn't tell us that when you sleep with a boy after that you become pregnant no they just tell us when you ask them how did you get the baby the nurse came with the baby inside the suitcase ngoba qala ngithi bebeza dala abo manes bebeza bazowasha abantwana lapha so mase uthola umntwana ibus leli lasesibhedlele yokudeliva ekhaya then ama midwifery lawa yibo bazoza bazovasa umntwana eh so then ke we fell in love mara ngasina isikhulu singafanelanga ukuthi ifanelanga ukuthi izwakale ukuthi mina naye siyathandana then kwaya and thina pheka asifani nani nifuna ukuthandana and then you sneak through the window go and sleep and you sleep out about thina besenze mini njengoba sidlala ha kanti vele sokunjalo uyabona lezo zinto then bese siyathandana ke naye Then you used you know we my bioscope. So I was not a fan of it, but just because I the name card, the name car and the bioscope. So that I may love her big if you a mean hi soup.
During the day.
Then was to the Ubava Ubamnandi City then Lapo. Zongkapa aichi de koni ni strata hai.
Ai gini.
And hai tuzan tuzan lo. Ngoba na mani ba atadi sinda. Ma umam mam kos. Uza yu kuchela gitu kuti ni. Uy kucheli yu kuti be meno bani ban. Yo lelo langanya zoglal. Yo lalu shaywa. Ngoba amita zamu chu kuti umtachi. So I our love blossomed.
Yes.
Yes. With that big smile.
Hey.
Hi, I'm so gonna shop. Man, gonna shop with a mama Cheryl.
Namaste.
Man, you can't come to my Pera, umtuamu bengi tenela la maswiti. Na abola pespa bebe ya zungba chela nyetu. Pera la maswiti ya mkumbuzu ubaba wa senji. Then, lao maswiti wangena ganja na wendi. Buhus. So when I'm sending, I have to share with others.
Yeah.
Umuntu uyamthanda awumazi ukuthi njani uphuma kuphi and they lie uzokutshela ukuthi mina ngwaka sibani bani mase niyodibana namuntu kanti uyodibana with a monster you never
got to meet
you never meet those you communicate because you have to communicate yes kube ne true love it means a lot communicate nomuntu wakho umhlale umbheke akubhekisise nawo umbhekisise then yazi the money bhekisisana it grows
the relationship
it grows so nina mani ngahlangani na
asizoyashemisona
sizozwa nje ukuthi hey na bamshayile ngalishonile and it's so sad yazi because it hurts us even we tell you that no man you must do this ungayenzi and then mawuthola umuntu uze naye ekhaya simbona so that even if uhambe nawe siyazi ukuthi sizokufunela kuphi manje so thina ke we had that relationship emnandi ya end up ago
married he put a ring on it
marriage besingabe sithi cats and lorry yes
I'm taking that cats and lorry
so you hear
you heard it first so guys please can you share your stories you've heard Coco's love story it's actually a beautiful story I feel like out of the whole episode I was like
right
so guys please can you drop your comments and let us know how did you meet your partner and also let us know how are you trying to find your partner because go rough go tough anyway thank you so much for watching and make sure that you are catching a lot of the conversations on Twitter all of the conversations on YouTube make the pods be done but thank you so much for watching bye
She said, there's a song of Percy Slash. That guy used to say, take time to know him or her. That song said, take time to know him.